You guys okay? Huh? You like that? you guys doing? Look at that cute black and whitey there. Oh, you guys don't look at that. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 inside there. Well, speaking of cake, if any of you want to come on over. I'm going to have another piece of cake, and then tomorrow I got to be good again. Sure, I'll get to Rachel. Crazy. Oops, I forgot we're down. Here's to Rachel. Isn't he a dandy? Is Connie on? C-O-N-I-I on? You want to get down play right there? Okay. Careful up there, McLovin. Oh, you little sassafras. Yep, you guys okay? Would you guys like a little bonito plate? Here, to Rachel, I'll give you some honey.
say, oh gosh, don't eat that much, no.
Here, can you get some Campion? There you go. Here. That I chose.
There you go. Oh, and here, Fadu, do you want to come over there? Here, Fadu, I'll give you some where you don't have to share with everybody. Here, Kiki. There you go. Yeah. Now, where did I put my... Oh, you... Oh, we got to give you your medicine here.
Zelda, you're a chipper girl.
I know. I know. Oh, did you get it? That's a good girl, baby girl. That's a very good girl. It's okay, Bobby. I know. They got in your way, didn't they? Here, do you want a little bit of peace? Piece of that? You can have it.
Anybody got a guess how many kitties are right out there? You're probably almost right, Uncle Cat. Well, when it gets to be 8, I'm going to go ahead and go in and get a few things done in the house. And the program is 7 to 8, unless they have breaking news again, but probably not 2 Tuesdays in a row. And then it'll be aired on their site. It'll be aired on their site tomorrow, and I'll put that on the blog tomorrow. It's the same as what it was last week, and you go on there and click on video, and then the cat house thing. Yeah, we saw Batman. It was a long movie, but it was good. Thank you, Nancy Pants. That's about what I got, Lynn. Somewhere in there. Ooh, the women's gymnastics, I would like to see some of that. Oh, Becca, you're on now. I asked a little bit ago if you were on. Oh my gosh, that sweater is absolutely gorgeous. Tomorrow his one he's got on we'll have to wash, so I thought we would try the sweater tomorrow. And I know it's gonna fit him just fine. No, DeRachel's back in a room with Graciela for the night. So they'll be all set. He's doing great. He's been a busy boy today. He's been walking around a little bit more, investigating a little bit. Here we go. That's right. Nothing poor about the Rachel. That's for doggone sure, isn't it, Val? Yeah, we'll put that on him tomorrow. I know, just sure as a world, that's going to be a good fit. And people said we've gotten a few things now for DeRachel, and we'll just, as he grows and changes, we'll use different things. Yep, pretty cool. Got Fair's meds. She's got them in, and I beat you guys to it this time. Yeah. Usually I need that reminder at night. Yeah, Buckeye, he is a good-looking kitty. Thanks, I'm used. All right, hey Jeanette, hey, you doing okay? Oh, good, Sonia, good. I'm glad you got it. Pedra is doing great. Actually, I have them in a Dodgers pin right now. Her and Kay Cooper, and they're doing really good together. Let me see what they're doing right now. Oh, they're sleeping together on the hammock. Well, gosh, maybe I'll leave them in there tonight. You're welcome, Cat Daddy. Yep, we love what we do here. Now I'm going to go in and check my babies out inside. McLovin, he's ornery. That's how he is. Yeah, you kitties should be in the Olympics. I think I'll just leave that tunnel out as it is. Maybe I'll put something over the poof over there. Yep, I'm ready to hit the sack. Hi, Badu. We gotta find the poof, guys. Yeah, let me see if I can find the other one. Here it is. How are you two doing? Did I hear your mommy's on the cam? Hey, the new cat go round wheel came today. So we'll probably get that together tomorrow. And take this one out for the Kobe cats. And I think they are going to love it. Yeah, that will be fun. Yeah, Porter.
Oops. Oh my gosh, if that would have hit somebody on the head, that would have been very, very bad. Is usually 4:30, 4:35.
Takes me a few minutes to clean up the floor, get all that kind of stuff done before I can do breakfast, put Zavatar away, and probably that little ginseng and Graciella. All right. Well, thanks everybody for being here, for your votes, your clicks. Ginseng, settle down. Settle down, dude. Look at you. You're all wound up, buddy. And I appreciate you all. Yeah, actually, you know, that wheel's pretty easy to do. Yeah, we'll put it here. We'll take that old one out and bring in the big box. Kitties will love the box. Ginseng, what are you doing to me, little stinker? You little stinker. It probably looks a lot like what that one does. You are just a little goofball. And the kitties can get in the cupboard, so they're okay there. Yeah, what a surprise. All right, night, everybody. Night. Well, kitty, the bear turns night on. Okay, then, Badu. Badu likes the laser light. All right, sorry. That was a false alarm, guys. Put that up there. Nice Avatar, you be good boy now. You guys have had enough treats. Yeah, you've had enough treats. Let's push that over. I'm gonna step through here, baby. Night, Patty boy. I hope your birthday was happy. Whoops, did you get stuck? It's okay, you can play on that.
Just to give you all a heads up, tomorrow afternoon around 2 o'clock-ish, Val, are you on? Is Val still on? Val. Yeah, hey Val. The lady who brought your kitty in, Pedra, she's going to be here tomorrow around 2 o'clock-ish. They want to see... They want to visit, and I think they have a few donations for us, and they wanted to see Pedra. So, yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. So, 2 o'clock tomorrow, and then tomorrow also, hang on a second. Oh, my goodness. What are you doing? You're going crazy. We have a webcam friend, Beth A. Can't think of what her webcam name is right now, but she's going to be here. She's staying at a hotel tonight. She's going to come tomorrow and help us all day tomorrow, Wednesday, and all day
Thursday. She told me to make a list for her of things to do, and so I have. So she's going to be here. So Beth will be here all day tomorrow and Thursday. I think Emma is in the house, and she needs to come out. She's feeling tons better, but she's been in there all day and all day yesterday. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Happy about that. Oh, my gosh. No, you guys. What are you doing now? Stop. Yeah, go play. Go play with something. Yeah, go play with something. Yeah, we'll make sure she has plenty of time to play. That's why I go in the office a lot. You guys think I'm working, but I'm really playing. Isn't Campion cute? Oh my golly. Such a dear. All right, let me go find all the phones. Val, Pedra, and Kay Cooper are sleeping side by side, and Pedra has her paw on his head. So sweet. All right, we need the phones. No, this is just for Magenta. Just for Magenta. No, you little piggy. Night, webcam friends. Night, my kitties. I love you guys. Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Oh, my gosh. Okay, nighty night, kitties. I'll see you in the morning. Don't be silly. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, everybody. How are you tonight?
I needed to come see the kitties.
Oops, I'm sorry, I'm right in front of the cam. Oops, didn't even see it down there. Hi, Bella. Hi, everybody. How are you guys tonight? I sure will. Hi, Peekaboo. Get on the purple poof. Yeah, I will. Hi. Yeah, Sherry. I needed to come see the kitties.
Oh my goodness. That's so cool.
Why is Cooper in the pen? Hi, Missy. Hi, Tilly. Hi, Pet. Hi, Bruce. They are bonding. Well, Val, I gotta tell you, Cooper's in the corner going, let me out, let me out. Aww. Yep, I will. Yeah, Sunday night, Sherry. I'll sit on the purple. You are just a leather weasy. Yes, you are. You're just a leather weasy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Kiara. You're fine, Cooper. You're fine. Hi there, little one that looks like his daddy. Hi, little one that looks like his daddy. Yep, you look like your daddy. I'll bet. I'll bet you look just like your daddy. You feel awful warm. Aww, you feel awesome warm. Well, hello. Are you going to get on my back? Huh? Or don't we know what you're going to do? Huh? You're going to get on my back. My cutie, little Makia. My cutie girl. Cute girl. Did you get your toes trimmed since the last time you were on me? All over now, campy.
Oh, yeah, it was a Kiara. It's the same butt he had yesterday. Yep, it's the same one. The same butt he had yesterday. Yeah. Isn't it right? Whoa, somebody fell down. Hi, Kelly. Was that you? Was that you making all that noise, Kelly? Is that you? Can't be comfortable. It's okay, Cooper. Cutie, you can't be comfortable. Hi, Paddy. Look who's out. You got out of here. You did. You did. You got out. You're okay. You're gonna fall down and go boom, cutie. You can't balance and scratch at the same time. Too far down, go home. Too far down. Hello, Ginseng. Hello. What you doing, Ginseng? What you been sleeping?
that you think a sugar plum. Yeah, and that you think a sugar plum. Wonder how she's doing. Wonder how she's doing. Out here. with everybody tonight. Paige is still, she's still sleeping. Cooper's kind of settled down. Thank you, darling. Thank you, Nobody must have fed Magenta all day. She's hungry already. Hey, wait. Come on, Magenta. Come on, Genta. Are you okay? What's the matter, Genta? You got hair in your mouth?
Yeah, you got hair. Hi, Whiskers. She looks like they starved her.
My goodness.
Come on, baby girl.
Yep, this is Bravo. Thank you, Bravo.
Thank you.
for you, Janet. Get you all fixed up, raring to go. Yep, hi, Els Gates. How are you? Doing okay. I just needed to come see the kitties. Hi, Missy. I love you too, Missy. Doing good, Ray. Leamy, hi Leamy. I will splash you too, okay? Don't do any dance in the jigaboo or anything so you fall down and go boom. Hugs to you, Missy. I'm just glad you had your surgery and you're okay. Oh, I know she'll dance. Aw, you get going, Tilly. You go have a good time. I love you too, Tilly Cat. You have fun, okay? Oh, they loved it. Trust me, they loved it. Oh, geez. Jenta, are you done already? Come on, Jenta. Did you make it? Whoops. Come here. Get you guys. You see him eating. There. Oh, can't quite see. Come here. Back up. Back up, sweetie. There. I'm gonna watch you eat. Hey, critter. Yep, I'm here, Critter. I came to see the kitties. Kitten. The kitten girl. Where's Bing Bing? Hi, Nika, how are you?
Hugs to you, Tilly. I love ya. Oh, no, 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 no. My goodness. Aw, bless your heart. Holly's getting in trouble. Holly never gets in trouble. I love them too, pet. Jump in a plane, train, or taxi there and come get one. Come get them, Ray Lynn. Good to see you too, Lynn. You're such a bird. I like doing that too. I love the looks on the faces when I kiss their tummies. They look at me like I'm crazy. I had to come see kitties tonight. I went to see Brandon, and I told you Sunday he was waiting to hear about his student loan, and it looks like he might not be able to get it because his dad, when he applied for the Parent Plus loan, in the beginning was denied, so he did an appeal. Well, he sent them a letter from last year about his financial situation, which worked fine last year, but they needed one from this year, and Brandon and I both told him he needed to do one for this year. Well, he did not, and now they're requesting a new letter,
And Brandon only has until the 10th of August to get his bill paid at school, where they will unenroll him. And it doesn't look like there's enough time to get the appeal done. So it doesn't look like Brandon's going to be able to go back to school because he's not going to have the money. Yep, he's done everything he can. And he's pretty upset and frustrated right now. Because first of all, his dad wouldn't listen. And second of all, it would be his last year. So. And what it means is the intern job that he has at Owens Corning, come next year, he won't be eligible for a